jail again. Gas rifle will probably keep. Gas rifle back into guns. Yeah, we'll do some work on that later. Oh, clothing as well. Okay, oh shit, I'll have to put that in there because that's sort of for the settlers as well. The anti-human one is probably the most useful. Right, right leg. Down back. Yeah, so nice. Whatever it is, 45%. Yep. goes in, drink, not in. Basically it's just crap, pretty much. I don't know what the hell that is. I'll keep it and whatever. I'll need another one of those soon.
Folks are just looking for a hand. All we gotta do is offer.
It's a lot of rockets. Alright, so how many missiles do I have? 63. Commanding. Right, so what's the 360, that's good enough. And we're on full health. Good, good. Right. Save. Let's check, see what we've got to do. Alright, okay. I need to find Nick Valentine, don't worry. Alright, yeah. Yep, Nick Valentine's a good one to find. Go there with my way down, I think. Yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah, it's probably the right way. That's going the right way. Oops. Okay.
was on this. Look at that. Carry on to this. Oh, pack bomber. What have you got down there? Press that button.
So I'm keeping an eye on those mutant freaks over at Trinity, and this guy comes out of nowhere sprinting down the road. I know he must have seen him standing there from way down the street, but he didn't slow down or even duck into one of the alleys.
The hell? What'd they do to him? The hounds must have ripped him to shreds. By the way, this guy ain't got nothing on him. Like 10 caps and a death fan? Who carries around a death fan?
Ah, damn it. Anyway, they didn't do nothing to the guy. I think they were as confused as I was. Get this. The guy was making sounds.
What do you mean? Was he screaming or something?
Not really. It was almost like he was making motorcycle sounds, like he was pretending he was riding one or something. He was even making gear-shifting noises and everything.
So what? Did they just let him drive right by?
Yeah. But he didn't just drive by. He reached in his bag, but didn't seem to take anything out. Until he pulled his hand toward his mouth like he was biting something. Then it looked like he threw it into the Trinity lock.
What the fuck?
Nice try, but no cookie. Done some damage. Powers now. Need to sort out.
It's that way. Yeah, it's that way. Is the thing safe then? Oh, it is. Really? That's good.
What the?
Just I dare ya.
Shit, who is that?
Just those chickens. Wondering why it's not set off, because I've got that thing where it gives you you know, like light foot or something, so you don't set off lines. Shot you then, Piper. Gotta be a little careful.
What the?
Is that you? The hell, Piper? You freak. Oh, there's a baby. View of the neighborhood. Couple of boxes of grenades. Dead raider. Oh no, it could be a zombie actually. Yeah, a zombie. Oh, that's where it come down, isn't it? Oh, that's cool. Okay. So where I want to go, just ahead over there. So. Just a quick save, what if I can jump over there? Oh, it's gonna, could hurt. Oh no, alright. Off that because of my legs. Oh, this is Swan. Swan's place. Yeah. Do I have to save it because it could be a bit dodgy.